I don't know where it came from, but if you're a heretic in the 16th, 17th century, you're going to get in real trouble if you don't adhere to the prescribed view of what you're doing. And there always was. There always was. I was going to tell you about, but I can't. It's just, it doesn't make any sense.